What's up, guys? So in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys all of my Descendants merchandise. This video was requested by like one person, so I'm going to do it for you guys. So yeah, let's get started.
My Descendants party cup from Walmart, and this is it right here. And in it, I just have some Descendants pot lead pencils, some receipts from Descendants merchandise, and I have, I have this lipstick eraser with Evie and Audrey on it. Then some gel pens. There's Audrey, Mal, and Evie. And oh my god, there's a random dollar in there. Okay. The next thing I have is, of course, the movie Descendants 1. Then I have the Descendants 2 soundtrack. I still have to get the first one.
And up there, I have my Descendants 2 poster from Tiger Beat. Now for this stuff that's down here, the first thing I had just have this Tiger Beat magazine with the Descendants 2 cast on it. I have this Girls World with Dove on it. And the back page is actually a Descendants 2 poster. Alright, then I have J14 Decorate with Evie on it. And then Descendants 2 poster on the back. I have another magazine with the Descendants 2 poster on the back. This is the Girls World. Then I have this diary with a lock. This is what it looks like. I keep it in the packaging. It has 192 pages. Then I have the Evie Fashion Design Watercolor Collection. That's what all comes in it. It's really neat. It's the watercolors and the watercolor pencils. There's the stickers that go with it. And the different designs. And the reason I got this one was because Evie's my favorite character. So yeah. Then I also got these Descendants stickers. Over 700 stickers. Then I got this fashion design sketchbook, which is actually $2 on sale at Toys R Us, which I thought was great considering it was originally $10. So it comes with... Alright, then I just have these random clippings, Evie clippings. Then here I have some folders. I have this one. This one's my favorite because it says hashtag wicked. And in it I just have some Descendant stickers from a stationery set. Then I have this folder with the whole cast. I have this one with Evie, Mal, and Uma. It says Cotillion Couture. And then Ben and Mal. I love that picture. So cute. Alright, then I have another Tiger Beat Descendants 2 cast magazine. And then in here I just have some random stuff. This is stuff that I've actually hauled already, but I haven't. Oh my god, I forgot about some of this. But the first thing I have here is this card. And it has stickers in it. Right, and then I have this card. Alright. And then I have this Descendants 2 magazine, which is the Sneak Peek magazine, official collector's edition. Alright, and then I have this table cover for like a birthday party. It has Sophia or Evie on it, and then Mal in the back. Can't see her. But yeah. Then I have this Descendants 2 party banner, which is kind of stuck in the bag. It says add an age jumbo letter banner kit. This is what it looks like. Alright, and then right okay, then down here in this little corner I just have the box for my ultimate stationery set. This is the box. I've already taken everything out and like put it up. And then I have this poster here as well, which I haven't opened, but you can see it's a Descendants poster. But yeah. And then right here I just have my Descendants binder. Oh my god, the poster's falling, okay. I have my Descendants binder here, which I will do a video on if you guys want to. There's some posters and
funny story, this thing right here I got from Walmart, I kind of stole it from like the t-shirt section. There's a price tag on it, but yeah, it just has, let me open it. It has Mal and Evie on it, and it says hashtag ruling. But yeah, and then there's just some posters like in that little flap here, and then I'm gonna be doing a Descendants binder video, so I'm not gonna show you my binder in this video. And then right here I just have my Descendants 2 box, or Descendants box, and then in it I have some other stuff. I have like pictures here. This is when the Descendants 2 Snapchat filter was on Snapchat. We took pictures, and there's like about 15 pictures there. I have an Ordon Prep sketchbook, a bunch of different pens. I think there's like 8 pens here. Then there's a slap bracelet, then a sticker of Mal and Evie, then random clippings, laminated stuff, and I have some pictures from the internet. So yeah, this is just like kind of like a random like box with just random stuff in it. Sorry, this is so bad. Okay. There we go. And then down here I just have my pencil case from the Descendants stationery set. When you open it, I have these tattoos. Then I have this Ordon cool notebook with Evie and Audrey on it. So yeah. So there's that. And then let me see. I want to put this back really quick. Sorry, you guys, this is so bad. Okay, anyway, right here I have some stuff as well. I have this card that I got from Walmart. This has EVML on it, says that, and it comes with a little necklace. Okay, and then I have, for books, I have the Isle of the Lost with the Descendants 2 sneak peek in it. Have Mal's diary. Has no pictures in it. It's just kind of, it's literally like a diary format. And I have the spirit book. This one does have pictures. It has like flaps. It's really neat. Okay. The Descendants 2 junior novel with 8 pages of photos. It's a hardcover. Usually these are like soft or paper cover, but this one's hardcover, which I actually really like because it's like more like professional, I guess. Then I have Evie's fashion book, which these all still have the tags on it because I haven't taken the tags off. I don't know if I'm going to. So there's that. Okay, and then you go down here in this little drawer right here, and I just have a bunch of like party supplies and like random stuff. Oh my god, this is so hard to open. Okay, but the first thing I have is this cup that I got from Party City. And then in it I just have some of the gel pens that they sell as like party favors. They're literally all the same. They're just purple, blue, and pink. Then I have this, which is just like a kind of like a container that you can put stuff in for like a birthday party. And then in it I just have some tags from things. I have these two tags, and then I have some receipts. Then the next thing I have are these little keychains, like mirror keychains. With Mal, Evie, and Uma. Let's see what they look like. There's the Evie one. Here's Uma's. And Mal's. Okay. And then I have these bracelets. Descendants 2 bracelets. These are super cute. Then I have these little mini notepads. these pencils. Now Evie and Uma. And I have another card. I have literally so many birthday cards. It's not even funny. I have this Evie one, which is super, super cute. And there are the stickers that it comes with. I think I got this from Target. And then I have these temporary tattoos. Then another book, I have Secrets of Art on Prep. I got this on sale at Books A Million for like $5. I love the inside. This also has like flaps in it. Okay. And I have this random. What is this? Oh, this is a clipping of Sophia Carson. Don't know why that's in there. I have this, these tags from the Mirror Keychains. Then a few school supplies. I have this EVML composition book. I have a Mal notebook. And then an EV notebook. And yeah, I think that is all for my collection, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any questions or like want to know anything about anything, just let me know. And also, I will be doing a binder video of my Descendants binder as well, so be looking out for that. So, you guys, I will talk to you guys later.